Bun găsit la emisiunea Știință și Cunoaștere. Am ajuns la cel de-al treilea și ultimul episod al acestei miniserii de interviuri cu fostul consilier al Papei Ioan Paul al II-lea, teologul Michal Leduit.
I love to think, by the way, on an aside, when people talk to me about the Latin language, I played a great trick one time in the Vatican because officially the Latin language is the Latin language of the Church. And in one of the last documents I prepared for our commission, I decided I'm going to create a little havoc here. I decided to do all the papers that I wrote for the week-long meeting in Latin. Now, we had simultaneous translations of six languages, but there was no translation of Latin because everyone is supposed to know Latin. So I said, to flush people out, I'm going to do the papers in Latin. And of course, it created havoc. But anyway, even though Latin is the language of the Catholic Church and obviously the language of the Roman Empire much later, and as I suppose people don't always know, Romanian is a Latin language, I think what is not often remembered is that Romanian, or the ancestry of Romanian, is from where the Latin language came, not vice versa. In other words, Romanian is not a Latin language, rather Latin is a Romanian language. So I want to salute those people from the Bucej Mountains and around Brasov and Bucharest. You are the ones that gave a great vehicle of Western culture to the world. That is a footnote. It's not a diversion. I'm not distracted here.